What up, YouTube? Clock says 3:07. I think the clocks went forward last night because my cell phone says 4:07. Whatever. I'll fix that shit when I get home. Anyway, so it's about 4 a.m. on our way to Walmart. The app has been reading some Snatch all night. A couple other Walmarts reading some 555s. I'm just gonna head down here to my local Walmart and see if I can't pick up some Snatch. So I guess, fuck, let's see what happens. I got them going to the back to get me my auto Snatch. Looks like some of the haters took down that new policy sign for the Ammo Mafia, but they don't need a sign to know what's up. So stay tuned, let's see what the hell happens, huh? Alright guys, so this is this morning's haul. The manager went to go get the ammo, but there's an employee that is a shooter, and he's older, and he knows the rules, and he's seen the manager getting it, so he kept it in electronics. Long story short, did not get my full case like I fucking expected, assholes. So, I went ahead and grabbed my three. Here's the tag for the fags. Three boxes, what, $18.97 each. Today is Sunday the 8th, it looks like, at 4:33 a.m. If I would have went 1 in the morning, I probably would have got the whole damn case. Oh well. At the end of this video, I'll put a quick little clip of my Smith & Wesson M&P 1522.